I believe that DL-101 course will teach you about the basics of intellectual property rights, all about patenting, copyright, trademark, and unfair competition in the market.
As we know that plant breeder right or plant variety right are legal right given to the plant breeder of the new variety to safeguard the interest of the breeder in terms of to give exclusive control over the planting materials like cutting, seed, and as well as harvesting products for a particular period of time.
DL-101 general course will select purpose for price, which will give you a detailed and advanced information about all types of intellectual properties, mainly trademark, patent, copyright and related rights, industrial design, geographical indication, unfair competition, IP development.
The exclusive rights over the literary works like the films, music, books and all this, and the geographical indication, the specific the sign that shows the specific origin of the material or the good, industrial designs, ornamental sign that shows ornamentals, maybe it's two-dimensional or three.
That exam contains about 35 questions, so that having 50% and above will award you a certificate, which is electronic certificate like this, and this certificate will be sent through your email so that you can access it.